and welcome to day three of In the Image. Today's focus is on care of creation, and I actually left my bucket at home, so I had to find a new instrument to play. So I was looking around at church, thinking about what you guys might have and what I have at home, and I found this paper towel tube that has been painted for some mysterious reason. But you can just use a regular paper towel tube. And, oh, this is my big treasure for the day. Found this stuff that you use for bulletin boards, but you can also use sandpaper for this. And it makes a really nice scritchy sound. That's fun too, right? So let's go over our Bible beats that we've learned so far. So we had on the first day, we had the In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. Praise God! On day two, we had God saw all that God made, and indeed it was very good. Now on day three, that's today, friends. Day three is a tricky rhythm, but it's my favorite one. And it's all about animals. Let's see. It goes like this. The righteous know the needs of their animals. The righteous know the needs of their animals. The righteous know the needs of their animals. And that, my friends, comes from the book of Proverbs, which is a collection of very wise sayings in the Bible. So, see you later. Have a great day. Bye.